Today I am making resin grasshopper specimen. So first, this is the base, which we need two portions of. This is my little grasshopper thing. This is the harder half. So first, we need to pour two portions of the base. Now when you pour two portions of the base, then you need to put in a bigger cup. Boom. Now because I've already poured the two portions of the base, then we need to pour one portion of the hardener. To mix the base and hardener until there's no bubbles. Now when you've waited for about 10 minutes for the bubbles to go away, then you pour it into a squishy thing. After the resin has dried, then you need to carefully take it out of the container.
Hard.
Yeah. Now because I've pulled this out, which was actually very hard to pull, then it'll look something like this.